you know, we have to overcome kind of our fear of judgment. And the concept is really a who, not how concept. If you've read the book by Dan Sullivan, Who, Not How, I'll save you from reading it because that's the message, who, not how. And here's the message. The message is we're asking how, and we should be asking who. So instead of saying, how can I set up systems in my business? We should ask, who can help me figure this out so that I can move on with my life?